contest is set for one fall. Approaching the ring first from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 219 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
And Cody Rhodes on his way to the ring in this matchup here tonight, but he is by himself. Yeah, good reason for that. DiBiase and Orton both banned from ringside for this match. Well, as our Triple H and Batista. So it'll be Shane McMahon and Cody Rhodes one-on-one. It's Rhodes versus Shane McMahon. Our deeply personal main event on WWE Superstars is next.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 235 pounds, Shane McMahon.
Well, for Shane McMahon, Cody Rhodes tonight represents Randy Orton. What has Shane McMahon been through over the past couple of months? He watched his father, Mr. McMahon, get punted in the head by Randy Orton. Shane was punted in his own skull. And who was along for the ride with Orton? Both DiBiase and this man, Cody Rhodes, all a part of Legacy.
Oh, you're right. Cody Rhodes and DiBiase, guilt by association. You know, that's the way you could refer to it, but they were almost as instrumental in every one of those assaults and attacks as Randy Orton.
The official of this matchup is going to have a tough job. It's Shane McMahon. What do we do? Channel that emotion here tonight and take it to Cody Rhodes. Remember what Shane said on Raw this past Monday night, that what Orton had malicious intent toward his father and his sister. Reprehensible actions at the hands of Orton and Legacy.
I'll tell you one thing. Look at Shane go to work with those big right hands to the midsection of Cody Rhodes, down to the head, up, down.
Shane wants to punish Cody Rhodes.
I'll tell you what Shane better do tonight. He better keep his emotions in check, if that's possible.
You know, some of the guys in the locker room refer to Shane McMahon as a hothead. And you know, sometimes Shane does get out of hand. Keeping his emotions in check thus far as he looks to punish Cody Rhodes in this matchup. Remember, a week from Sunday, Shane McMahon will be a part of the team of Triple H and Batista when they take on Legacy, Orton, DiBiase, and Rhodes.
And that's where Shane being referred to as a hothead could come into play. I mean, you know, Shane could actually cause a disqualification, and if that happens, Triple H is no longer the champion.
Yeah, because Triple H's WWE Championship is on the line in that matchup. If Orton's team wins, Orton becomes the WWE Champion. Triple H's team wins, the game will retain the title. We know what the WWE Championship means to Triple H and also the McMahon family. You mentioned it before, it's almost like a coat of arms. Look out! And Cody trying to escape. It's not often that you see Shane McMahon in action here in World Wrestling Entertainment. But again, this is so personal for Shane, as Shane goes into the cover of Cody Rhodes in a kick out.
Well, Shane certainly, he's an incredible athlete. And at this point, he will do absolutely anything to get his hands on Randy Orton.
Yeah, we've used the word punish throughout this matchup, but that is what Shane would like to do for everything that Legacy has done to his family. Remember Randy Orton's words. I want to destroy the McMahons.
And he's tried his best.
And the accomplices. DiBiase runs Shane in trouble. And Shane continuing the pressure on the left arm of Cody Rhodes. Started early on in the matchup.
And you can see the intensity on the face of Shane McMahon. It's like Cody Rhodes is Randy Orton in this match.
Cody just looking for some sort of a breather. Don't come over here. See the pain and agony in the eyes of Cody Rhodes as he's right here in front of us.
Look out!
Shane! Who we know will throw his body into harm's way.
You're right, and he may have hurt himself on that move.
Flying off the steel steps.
Two. Three.
And Shane cover in the ring and a kick out.
Two.
She'll hit the big clothesline off the step, but then he landed right on that left elbow. Watch this. WWE Universe wants Cody Rhodes in the ring. Wants this matchup to continue, wants Shane to continue the punishment. Watch out here. Oh, man! Nice reversal there by Shane McMahon, sending Cody Rhodes midsection first right into that retaining wall. How would you react, King, if you watch your father punch into the skull? Well, not to mention yourself getting butted in the skull and put on the shelf for a while.
No, I mean, you know, it's hard to put yourself in their place. I mean, to feel what they feel, it's impossible unless it has to.
Rhodes almost a desperation right hand. Shane caught off guard as he was trying to come through those ropes. Cody Rhodes taking control. Has Shane's attempt at retribution been denied? We'll find out when Superstars rolls on. We are back on WWE Superstars, embroiled in a hotly personal match. Cody Rhodes versus Shane McMahon. This is how Cody took control.
Shane cut off guard as he was coming in and then slammed his back of his head into that wall.
You usually see Cody Rhodes out here with the rest of Legacy, Randy Orton and Ted DiBiase. They have been banned from ringside for this matchup. Shane McMahon's partners at Backlash, Triple H and Batista, have also been banned from ringside.
Ordinarily, you wouldn't even think about being able to fight a match against Cody Rhodes one-on-one and without having either DiBiase or Orton interfere.
He shoots the half into the cover and a kick out by Shane. King, you know, emotionally, what would this do, well, for Legacy, for the first point, if Rhodes could destroy Shane McMahon, could beat him in this matchup here tonight?
Well, that would be devastating for Shane McMahon, to say the least, and it would put Legacy on a roll going into Backlash.
And remember that match at Backlash, Legacy against Triple H, Shane McMahon and Batista. Randy Orton's team wins. Randy Orton becomes WWE champion. Triple H's team must win in order for the game to retain the title. Throws again into the cover. Shane's in trouble and kicks out. Perhaps on instinct at two.
Well, the only bad thing about that as far as Triple H and his title is concerned, you know, you got to wonder, even though Shane McMahon and Batista are the game's teammates, do they really care if Triple H loses the title or has the title or not?
Well, I know what they do care about, getting their hands on Randy Orton. Documented by Shane McMahon's upset with Randy Orton.
With each man having his own individual agenda,
Shane in a bad way right now. A lot of pressure being put on by Cody Rhodes. Okay, trying to make it back to a vertical base. He needs to.
Whoa.
Shane looking to build some sort of momentum. Counter by Shane.
We talked about what a great athlete Shane McMahon is. He's showing it right here.
Yeah, but is there anything left?
Ooh. If there was, less now.
Oh, man, that bulldog off the second rope. That may be it. Rhodes covers Shane. Hooks that leg and a kick out at 2.5.
Tell you what, Shane McMahon impresses me every time he's in a WWE ring. It's just keeping his emotions in check.
See the way that Rhodes is stomping away at Shane McMahon. That is right out of the playbook of Randy Orton. Cover again, and Shane rolls the shoulder out.
Shane McMahon, he's a McMahon through and through. He refuses to give up, but you know what? Let's don't take anything away from Cody Rhodes, or DiBiase for that matter. I mean, these are two guys that were part and parcel to everything that Randy Orton has done so far.
They've been on a roll of their own. I mean, they knocked off the Unified Tag Team Champions on SmackDown last Friday night. They were once World Tag Team Champions, DiBiase and Rhodes.
Man, Cody Rhodes with those punches right to the temple. Shane McMahon, and now he's going for a superplex here.
There's that survival instinct. Ooh, for the gutsy Shane McMahon.
Man, st-
straight punch right between the eyes, and that knocked Cody Rhodes right down to the mat.
Can Shane capitalize?
Rhodes caught Shane in midair.
Ooh. You could almost hear the breath driven from the lungs of Shane.
Forearm
to the jaw and a kick out again.
I can't believe Shane was able to kick out of that.
We've seen Shane do pretty amazing things, but
Rhodes. Oh, that drop kick caught Shane right in the solar plexus in midair. Hey. Oh!
Cody Rhodes just blatantly.
Right now. This will be a discarded go. Listen up. Let it go. Come on.
Taking that steel chair right in front of the referee, ready to tell him. Risking a disqualification.
Frustration could be creeping in for Cody. He hasn't been able to put Shane McMahon away.
But can you imagine what a smile Cody Rhodes could put on the face of Randy Orton? If he does put Shane McMahon away, Cody feeling a little cocky right now.
Shane McMahon. Gonna try to knock the cockiness out of Cody Rhodes. Shane unloading.
Come on, listen up. Listen up. Come on.
And Cody took advantage and
it sounded like Shane's stalled. Bounced off the steel steps on the way to the floor.
The look on Cody's face, the look in his eyes tells the story. Shane used a steel chair to the ribs. It's going to cause a disqualification.
It is.
But Shane's not done.
Well, this is not been about a victory and a match for Shane McMahon. This has been about taking out Legacy and Randy Orton.
Tempers flaring for the hot-headed Shane McMahon. Personal resentment pouring from his veins.
We've seen this before.
The match is over, but Shane still wants to punish Rhodes.
Well,
is Shane going to do it? Is he going to go up top?
As we've said, Shane McMahon doesn't venture into a WWE ring very often, but when he has in the past, he's done a little move that he likes to refer to as coast to coast, and I think we're about to see it.
Shane goes coast to coast,
and that steel garbage can right into the face of Cody Rhodes.
Shane got a bit of retribution tonight, but remember, if the disqualification happens at Backlash, Triple H will lose his WWE Championship.
Man, you're right. As exciting as that was, what we just witnessed, if Shane were to pull that at Backlash, the game will no longer be the champion. Randy Orton would be the WWE Champion. Watch this again.
This is the disqualification.
And then Shane, he snapped. We talked about keeping the emotions in check. Not tonight. Look at this.
Shane with only one purpose in mind. That is punishment.
Oh, look at this.
And retribution.
Man.
But can Shane and Batista and Triple H keep their emotions in check a week from Sunday at Backlash?